This is the satellite guy with A1 Satellites Utah. We're going to show you how to program your TV when you get a new TV, or if you change the remotes to a different TV. Way to do that is go ahead and take your remote, whatever remote it is, go ahead and press and hold the TV button until all those lights on the top light up. Once they light up, you hit the big red power button. The light for the TV up at the top left should stay on. And you just press the channel up button. And every time you press it, the TV light will go off, then on. And what it's doing is it's actually changing the code every time. And there could be even upwards of 300 presses. But what we're looking for is for the TV to turn off. Eventually, the TV will turn off. Once the TV turns off like it did, you just press the pound button down to the bottom right. The TV light will blink three times, meaning that you have saved the code. Now you should be able to turn on and off your TV.